Hello, everyone! The fox are in here. I see that ancient debris. This is gonna be a while. You know what? I wonder if there's a way, like. So, what is this? This is an industrial foregoing charger. Infinity charger. What is this? All right. This is a bit of work. So, I need me one of these. So, bip, give me one of these. So, need latex, plastic, nether, brick, and iron. I need plastic. Nether brick. Iron. Oh. What was the other thing? Oh, gold here. I don't remember why I needed that, but so more plastic, netherite scraps, gold. So scraps, gold, plastic. Diamond gear. I have no idea. I think I know what this is. But I'm just not 100% sure. Okay. Another diamond gear. Okay, so infinity charger. And yep. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put this right here. All right. Well, that's charging faster than it was in my inventory. So that's inventory charging, where it does a million a second, essentially. This one does several million a second. That is slower, somehow. Wait, does... No. So it'll just jump it up by whatever is inside there. But this only has a trillion power. These are all range upgrades. Wonder if I don't think efficiency would help. What are these slots for, then? Because okay. I just wanted to see. You know, one of those just like, well, what's this do? Oh, also. How did I not have any uranium from this? The last time I did it, I mean. Because now I'm picking up a bunch of uranium. Telling me there was no uranium the last time I did this? That don't make no sense. is kind of. I'm like, heck of zoning out from this. I was kind of hoping that that Infinity Charger would make it, would be faster than that. Guess that's asking too much, though. This just looks awful. Can't even imagine what this would look like with the old Netherrack texture. Probably be so painful to look at. Like, I didn't hate the old Netherrack texture, but it wasn't really something to like look at, really. It was kind of ugly. But it wasn't like awful. Was just pretty bad. What are we at? Halfway. We are halfway. Okay. I guess in order to make this actually mine material ores and stuff, you need to actually put fuel in it. That's my guess. I don't have. Do I have some biofuel? No. It's all getting converted to the HDPE stuff. Could be doing would probably just slow me down though is if I went lower to where the Netherrack and Endstone meet, I could be mining both at the same time, but I don't think that would actually save time. Sure. Like, maybe it might. I don't see how it would, though. Because. We're almost there. 96,000 out of 126,000. A couple more minutes. And then I'm just gonna dig down and go into the end stone. Yes, I want more uranium. Also, okay, we're down to 8K iron ore. So eventually it might actually start processing other ores, maybe eventually. Ugh. Well, at least I know that I have like more than enough freaking netherite nonsense. Like I'm never gonna need more of that, I think. Probably, maybe that's a lie. I'm probably gonna need more. 123. How many did I need? 126. Almost. Okay. We are almost done with Netherrack. Done. Done. We're gonna have a bunch extra. It can't mine endstone? Oh, no. But endstone is like almost just as easy. Lame. Here, let's start emptying this out while I go this. So, what are the other things for biofuel? No, wait. This is a different type of biofuel. Bioreactor. Seeds. So this is like any type of seeds, right? So I can grab the like these peanut seeds. Wait, what do I need? Does it need water? You know what? Does this work? Can I? No. Here, let me just, there's a sink. Where's this? All right. So no, I don't have enough of those. Really? So what do I need? Diamond? Have some enriched diamond stuff, right? No? And then what's the other thing that I need? It's more infused aloe. But I have a bunch, thankfully. So, this one that turns it into. Nope, that's. Nope. Wrong thing. Also wrong thing. This is what I needed to do. Mechanical pipes. Thank you. Trying to empty this out before I So that'll just autofill it with water. How do I go about doing this? Because it won't let me. Oh, there we go. Let's see. We'll just go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now I just want to test this out. So this. No. What do you mean, no? So I have to turn the charging off so that it will only. Oops. So that it will only use the biofuel inside. But it burns through the biofuel so fast. Wait. No, I just have to turn the charging off? I didn't have to do that biofuel at all? That is the end of the episode. Thank you for watching. Click, comment, rate, subscribe, Fox out.